My car is dead smoked right now.
I would do some commission or something.
If this is real life, nigga, I could not afford to repair this car. It'd be over. I look, Paul. I look, Paul.
Where you at?
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. Eldriff. Y'all ready? Follow me, man. I'm gonna hit the transistor right here.
Oh, you just did that without telling
me. Yeah, I'm trying to do loops now. That's how you get OD license. Just hit loops.
Yo, nah, I see the perfect. Oh, I see what you're talking about. I see what you're talking about.
Probably is lacking there. He's right behind me. Oh, shit, my fault. Then you gotta go around the trucks so next to you.
Take a charge.
Everybody's doing it one day. Ah, I think we gotta line the whole thing. Another guy. Damn, that's a bit of a nice transition right there. I'm trying to do that so all in one drift out of this topic. I really dragged this out a little bit. I almost dragged it away out there. Put it on the drift.
You say you're still here?
Huh? Nah, you should have restarted.
Oh, shit.
That's happened to me. Might happen to all of us right now.
The tweezers in the wall. Damn.
Why my camera just went up to the sky? Man.
Because, what you call it, yeah. I just missed you. Nigga forced himself in my crew. Yo, this nigga Kenny is too mature.
Niggas annoying, son.
Yo, this nigga Kenny is too mature, son.
Yo, Paul, you got food already?
Nah.
I'm gonna go to Bayside and get some Korean fried chicken.
Korean fried chicken?
Yeah, Matthew told me it's good. It's
Get two plates.
You need a bread, Nick? I'm gonna take out too expensive, so he'll damn.
Yo, I'm about to take a shower and then we out to get food and you heard?
Yo.
I smell like outside right now.
You was there, weren't you?
Yeah. I'm about to take a quick shiz now. My shirt pretty stink too. Alright, I'll be back, y'all. Put my phone in the charger.
Right, I'm gonna check my missions on circuits with the outlaws.
Bro, you said nothing.
He proved the money.
Yo, we got paintballing, Fred. Remember, Jabari got free vouchers.
Ooh, who got free vouchers?
Jabari. We gotta send a bait.
Oh, I'm tight. Replay.
Wow, so the cops is gonna chase me while I'm going on a mission.
Is that cool?
Got your bitch and she's trying to suck my dick.
Say
your pussy smells, baby.
What the fuck
is
this?
It's called Summer's Eve, baby. Oh, baby. Oh, baby.
I need a girl to trust me
that's
gonna plug me.
Nah, bro, your thug is nice. I don't know anybody saying
that. You ain't got the juice like that.
I know my young. I fucking that young thug. Fucking thug in the motherfucker.
The way he does it had nothing to do with me. He's making music. Oh, yes, the cops, finally.
Bottom?
Yes, finally they own me. Finally, I've been waiting. I'm waiting to dust
the ass. Yeah, I got two cops on me right now. I'm trying to do a drip mission.
I got a limitation for a minute.
Where are you?
The target was 35 dogs and 68 dogs.
Good, so you just...
Oh, no,
she
no cooldown. No cooldown, bro, no cooldown.
She a little
no
too savage.
No cooldown, bro, no cooldown. Don't cool me down.
She fucked my bros in Sunday bombs. That's why you came through quick. Cause you a hoe, bitch. I found out you did all that shit.
Down.
I am so proud of you. I am proud of you. You can swallow the whole
thing. Yeah, I'm smoking the cop right now too. Oh, another one. Oh, nigga was hiding. Nigga was hiding. Good fire. Oh, those mad boys. I got three cop calls on me. Nah, every corner I go, another one has come out of nowhere. I lost one. Oh, but I'm drifting.
Nah, but if you get three cops on you, bro, they might catch you. Especially if you got three fires, nigga. They're gonna be setting up roadblocks and all that, nigga. They'll be blacking on you.
I got three cops and two fires. Oh, look at that roadblock, boy! Oh, they trying to wild me out. Alright, now I'm out. Niggas try to catch me in a Roblox, man.
Tell that girl I'd like, bro.
I drove past him, nigga. He probably like, oh, this nigga crazy. We doing all these cops.
Oh, yeah, I'm about to boost my shit now. Nah, wait, 41 down. I can get that money one. No. Oh, you watching Paul's? Oh, you? I was streaming, bro. I'm gonna stream right now for you, bro. Nigga, all my shits is lit, but you gotta wait, like, I'm gonna stream right now. Relax, guy.
Oh, I lost them. Three.
Ooh.
Now, when you drift around corners, it's slow for them. It's over.
I'm broadcasting, my nigga. You can watch my broadcast now.
Alright, no.
It's about to be lit. If you give it 5 seconds, bro, it's about to be lit. Cause you know what's about to be lit. Cause I'm about to put this turbo in my shit.
Alright.
Nah, bro, I'm doing 300. Nigga. My car can only max out 203, this car. Oh, yeah. And I'm about to really black at this shit. 720 horsepower, son. That's OD. You can see me. It doesn't even say you there. It doesn't say you're watching. I ain't buying nothing for this car. I'm broke now. I should at least buy some damn tires. It's gonna be full grip tire, boy. Man, I can't afford the tires. You said Brembo.
Nah, I get Michelin.
You get some brakes. You need brakes for me, nigga.
Are you driving a rocket car, nigga? Oh.
Shut up, man. I got that already. Yeah, I do. I got it. Yeah, I know. I didn't hook it up yet. It's just sitting in my garage waiting on me.
Come on, Moose. Tammy and Ashley niggas can't.
The Toyota, the GTA86? Oh. I don't know. It's not. AA6 is what they call it over Japan. That's basically about it.
It's the same shit, basically.
Yeah, they're still the same shit. You don't know what this is, boy? Look at that, bro. Big Sick does not know what that is. Fred does not know what a Ferrari F40 is. Fred, this is a Ferrari F40, Fred. That is hella fast. This is scared my way. I've been banging pieces left and right, nigga. I'm like, yeah, nigga, now I got this F40, now nobody needs. Nigga, I ain't even use cheat codes in GTA, nigga. Maybe you gonna miss the best part of the stream. My car's really start blacking.
Yeah, that's super, I need that shit.
With the F40? Oh, super. Why does cop really think he can fuck with me?
Yo, this nigga manual in front of us.
A little love tap ain't gonna do nobody no good. Yeah, that was a bad tap. Oh, he left the drift on me. I'm not gonna slide this shit out a little bit. Man, terms. Oh, I forgot this is not narrow terms either. I think I can make the narrowest terms. Enough the game, Twix?
Thanks.
Definitely says you like the game. Now I'm black and my Ferrari is ghosting right now. I still think my other would be still faster though. Put on nitros in this. I put nitros in here. Really be out, man. Really be wolves.
Almost at 100,000.
I'm going to join my game. What do you do? Rich, I'm lit.
Yo, how much they should be? I know you're not repping that Bronx this year. I unlocked body kit. Finally.
Oh. Gosh. Straight coast tonight, man. Soldier Evo? Oh, I'm about to say. What's up, lad boy? You see that make that so OD pass. And that's why you definitely gotta have some drift on your car.
Niggas got a Volvo 242. Oh, they have bullshit in here.
That's the car that's called build, bro. Gotta have like the perfect build. That's like basically a build car. Oh, finish line's right there. Nah, not second place, my nigga.
I ain't gonna front, I'm about to cop that 180. That could be my drift car.
Ah!
I got mad, bro. We can make noise on.
I Barcelona.
Damn, they won 40,000 for my M3. Fucking sell that shit.
Shut your ass up, nigga. I got the cops on me right now. Damn, I'm in the middle of a race. You see what I'm driving, nigga? Shut your ass up. You want 200 miles per hour?
Wait, talk about the M3 over and over and over.
It's not even that good a car. It's still a test. It's still a tech car. It's computer. I'm racing. I'm in the middle of a race right now against computer. And now I'm actually getting smoked. I'm getting smoked right now. You feel me? You dead? Is she? Oh, I'm, see how slow her car is, my nigga? This is what you've been talking about, right? 200 miles per hour, nigga. I'm catching up to her right now. Coming for this W, mommy. Oh, damn. Okay. Moving too fast. I'm gonna still lose, damn.
Oh, they have an NSX.
Oh, I smoked.
Huh?
Yeah, I lost this race, bro. I'm gonna tell you the future.
It should be. Let me see. V6, 3 liter.
Yeah, I'm gonna put my baby back in. This is
good. There's a 4 cylinder.
That's why
this is probably back.
Yeah, you can make that shit OD fast.
It got it. I think the NSX is faster. Because the E30 is a 4-cylinder.
Nah, NSX is light.
Yeah, bro. But the NSX got a VTEC. Yeah, the V6 is a V6 and VTEC. Nah, get that.
E30 or NSX is definitely smooth, though. If I had to choose, I'd probably... Nah, you could drift the NSX, too. It's real with drop. Nah, bro. I've seen people do it in real life. This shit looks so beautiful when you drive when I'm black. Oh, man, I'm smacking with this shit, bro.
Oh, you can see the specs on... Alright. You can see the specs on the shit. I don't even know.
Yeah, square. So
the top speed is 151 on the M3. The E30.
On yours?
217 horsepower. Nah, I'm looking at the stock shit. The top speed on NSX is 171, 276.
Yeah, my garage is really
30 is 151, 217.
I got two RWBs. This is Nakai Sun's RWB. One of them is Nakai Sun's RWB, bro, not mine's. Well, I have it just because I beat Amy. Now I'm about to use it to race Amy. That means you get that Nakai Sun's RWB. Oh, that means you got Gymkhana's Mustang. Holy shit. Yeah, that's what I mean. Yeah, Ken Block's Mustang. That means I get to use that shit. It's gonna be lit. It's gonna be fire too. You left the broadcast, Fred? You still watching the broadcast? You better see some real racing right now, boy.
Next step. For now. I need to aim it.
Shit.
Yo, I like how the park's right in real life
driving.
Right now.
Yo, she's out on me. Don't tell me she bought out a custom build car or something.
This nigga went to heaven. Get me out of his drift, or is it grip? I'm building a new drifter right now.
Shit, that was bad. I need all my nitros, I just need something to catch up to her.
Buying like a brand new e-brake. I think people don't lock that shit.
I just beat Amy in the race with like I saw on RWB in front. That was a hard race though.
Bro, they have some OD ass wings, man. They're OD. Boy, it was the wings, they be OD. What a fly away.
It's about to go down at the garage. I just drive there. On the path to destruction. Holy shit. Yeah, this is so beautiful. Okay, this is option two, but this is what I guess I have, but that's the option one.
I can't wait to unlock the exhaust. Might have to throw a wing on this shit.
Thank you.
What was that? Can you RX-7?
Oh, yeah.
Nigga, can you borrow that one now? RX-7. Ooh.
I take his wing off, though. Sure is annoying.
Oh, I think I'm gonna shoot on that drone. This is big drift time. Almost had that jump. I gotta get to this real jump. I'm just gonna enjoy it. Outlaws. The life that my man scouted. Some color. Let's do it. About to be Mike. That was a bad start.
Twig, shut up. Who's still playing Need for Speed? Everybody but Twigs?
Yeah.
I'm about
to play Destiny.
I'm about to
half
more hours.
Kill this man, Chad.
You have Destiny? No.
Good shot.
I'm about to leave with Twigs and a few. He said he got some E spot.
What'd you say about these things?
Chicken. No, it's kind of chicken though. Korean fried.
Korean fried chicken.
Yeah.
Nigga, someone was talking. I forgot who. Somebody was talking about fried jerk chicken. Something that just sounds delicious.
No such thing.
It should be. Either.
It should happen. I was, what? That would be amazing. Oh my god, I will fight.
Nigga,
somebody.
What?
I will
cocaine!
Why did Spike came up with that though?
I don't know.
Fried jerk chicken.
What? Niggas would get diabetes.
So it's fried chicken, just jerk sauce?
Yes.
What is it, Bob?
Yo, marinated in some jerk chicken sauce.
No.
And then, like, you know what I'm saying? Put it for like 24 hours, bread it, fry that bitch. What?
Word.
So do it, nigga.
So that the sauce is inside the chicken.
Too lazy.
Put up yourself, boy. I jerk chicken.
Nigga. You said that yesterday, yo. I was immediately hungry, son.
I'm hungry now.
Yo, I'm about to create that. I'm about to Google it, actually. You probably have it already.
They gotta have that.
Just season the chicken, let it marinate 24 hours in the jerk sauce, and just make it on, just make an Instagram for it, then make it on Instagram. That's it. Shut up, Chad.
It was my idea, son. Chill.
Oh, son, I'm gonna lose this race thanks to you.
I'm gonna make money off this idea.
Yo, did anybody get that notification about the server gonna be down for 10 minutes? No. What is that, bro? I'm gonna lose the food server, bro.
Fried jerk chicken. I want that in my life.
So
where am I with him to eat food, man?
Yeah, I'm about to get off like half an hour, put some din.
Dog like Marvin.
Hey, what, Kev Marvin, that's what I'm talking about. And one, yo, the wolves are low key nice. I'm about to smoke this nigga with him. He got the pelican. He made nice. Nah, he not. Old. My controller is like MacBar, bro. MacBar is bad eats. He said MacBar is bad eats. Boy, you don't know good eats is. Nah, it's okay. Zach Levine, I'm on the black. Wow, you can't do the glitch no more with Zach Levine. The
socializing glitch. Dunks?
Yeah. Wow. I tried to black.
I mean, you still, if it's an open lane, it's just like anyone else, son.
Oh, what game I do that? I'm not a good combo. He swatted the hell out of the ball just now. Nah, son. Boy.
Yo, what is up with my volume today? This shit is sus.
You're bad with bro. That was a aw, let's go. Come on.
Should I get Taco Bell?
Bad eats, bro. Boy, what are you eating?
Then oh, what, nigga?
Those are bad. That's a good eating.
You're gonna
like
be a Taco
Bell
bathroom.
Nigga's a Taco Bathroom.
Yeah, I just went to Taco Bathroom, son. Look at the Taco Bathroom.
Let me get a seatbelt for your toilet, boy.
What the hell?
Then what, nigga?
What? What Fred, you Taco Bell's good eat at 2 in the morning. No, if nothing else is open. You don't even eat Taco Bell till morning, but you better off with Checkers. Nah, Checkers, the chicken be tasting sucks.
Checkers OD.
Nah, that shit is not as good as I thought it was, son.
The Checkers is the Luca.
The fries is alright, but...
Anything 2 in the morning.
Everything else is average.
Anything 2 in the morning should be cereal, truthfully.
You can't go wrong with cereal. Nigga said he can't eat cereal.
What? Can't go wrong with first of all.
Nigga said you're lactose intolerant.
Nigga, they have lactose intolerant milk. What the hell?
This bitch just sliced her finger in a cheese grater.
Chad has a Denali in Need for Speed.
She sliced her finger in a cheese grater. No one hears me. Okay, back.
Why this guy keep inviting me to this damn? He invites me to everything he plays.
How'd you get a Denali, chat?
I wanna know. Oh my god, yo, why my car spun out? I don't know. I got all this. I don't wanna be a bird. How do you He just gotta leave his shit on. Oh, I messed up at the end. I'm tired.
R7's a wavy ass grip.
So tired, bro. Oh my god. I gotta restart this joint.
Yo, this seat is mad fun. This bungee chair?
Fred, why are you inviting me? I'm clearly in the game.
Twigs, how do you record yourself while driving?
I'm nice.
Nigga.
He wasn't died. I was gonna be in an accident. He's talking about needing peace.
Smoke!
What? I smacked. I smacked. He's
talking about needing speed, Chad.
Twigs, look at your girlfriend Zayna, boy.
She has a whole boyfriend. I don't even talk to her. I don't even hit her up no more. She's an airhead. She's a waste of my time.
She looks like she looks like if I look at her, she'll give me neck.
Nah, like, I think she's with it, but I curved it because I'm like, she was good. Nigga said I curved it. I was too scared to catch the neck.
Nigga said I curved it because I don't want my mom to think I'm a pimp.
Nigga said, he said, I want to choose one of the pimps.
Chad, shut up. How do you say that? She's dead retarded, though. She's dead an airhead.
Nigga, didn't you fuck one of them?
Kinda.
Yeah.
Nigga, she came to. How you come to a bowling alley with $5 and not bowl?
Yeah, he said she came to.
$5. Nah, life can't be that hard.
Her
yeah. What type of girl do you fuck with?
So, for someone to pay for her. Is she bad?
No, bro.
Oh no. So why was she expecting that?
A few at a time. No. Try one.
What? Damn, you now you cool.
So the man is gonna block me every time I
try to. So tell me when you're ready.
What? We don't know.
For the food.
Playing a game.
I said, tell me when you're ready. I'm about to punch him in his mouth.
You obviously never gonna eat hanging out with that kid.
Chad, what?
Hanging out with that kid.
That's
annoying.
Yo, if all fails, I'm getting Outback. I mean, what's that Outback? What the hell? I'm getting Smokehouse.
Yeah,
what?
Smokehouse don't close.
Not open all night.
They don't got
also that.
Also
works at
Olive Garden. Don't let him lie to you.
Oh, my car is too fast.
You definitely
work
at Olive Garden.
Bye, KK. We don't be here till 12 o'clock. Nigga doing
DMO. So the Knicks is clearly gonna be the Cavs tonight, right?
Yeah, the Cavs suck.
That was nice.
The Cavs suck, you heard?
I'm about to do another Gymkhana. Gymkhana drift.
Let me throw my controller on the charger right now.
It's cause LeBron looks like he's 58 years old.
Nigga said the server will be going down in 30 seconds.
Huh?
Yeah,
server will be going down in 30 seconds.
I told you Nico's speed service about to go down.
Holy blood. What do you got, Patch?
niggas can't keep me off. Niggas can't keep me off.
Nah, boy, put it back online, man. You wildin' right now, boy.
Oh, damn. Did this snap in half and throw yourself in the garbage?
Niggas said this snap in half. Niggas said the PS4 spit this down and this won't come.
Nigga, Lonnie bought the Supreme Fox for $600, man.
Wow.
And you didn't buy it from me?
No, he bought the all-black one. The all-black one is the rarest pair because they made the least pair of them.
You had those too, right?
Nah, I had the camo. I got the white one, but I had the camo. The camo is the
oh my... The most, like, yo, what is with these niggas and their mustache? You seen Kevin Love with his mustache?
He shit, nah. His face is terrible, son.
He really looks like a rapist, son.
He looks like a rapist. He shaved his whole face, son.
Yo! Is it because it's No Shave November? Is that what it is?
I don't know, but him and November...
His whole face, and then his hair is mad. He has mad hair.
His hair is bad, though. Like, it's not even, like, combed.
It's like a curl.
It's not even curled. It looks sus. Like, he looks like Goku before he turned Super Saiyan.
He looks like Will Ferrell in, what was it?
Niggas aren't broadcasting nothing. I'm not even looking at my video game screen. I'm looking at my TV screen. They gonna listen to me talk all they want. I don't give a damn.
Nigga, Andrew Wiggins got a C+ in 3 points. He just swapped it.
Might invite this kid to the party. He's inviting me to all of a bunch of bullshit. Free roam 2.7.
C+. See how you got a C+ in 3 when you swapped it. Call Anthony Towns.
Throwing a town on him. Running down on that bitch like.
Shot an air ball. Ah, Andrew Wiggins on the fast break. Get it.
Bro, what a good.
Andrew Wiggins on the fast grizzly.
Oh, I gotta go bag house anyway.
What?
I gotta go bag house real quick.
Why?
Because the girls can't be about to get a train on that bitch, nigga. That's why.
Too bad I don't have a girl.
You obviously know your bitch is not home. It's 8 o'clock, do you know where your bitch is?
Andrew Wiggins is killing, oh my god. He dunked on his neck and put his balls on his
head. Niggas is at home playing 2K while their bitches out there training.
Damn, that's whoever that is.
Picks of the night is John Wall, Greg Monroe. Yo, I'm about to do that DraftKings shit.
Don't do it, Paul. You get a little bit of money. Just can't.
What do we think of John Wall up against? You about to do what? I think they might put get scammed. Alright, my niggas, I'm gonna be back on Equal Speed later on tonight or not?
Probably not.
Alright,
I'm gonna watch
Batman Begins or something. Yeah, I can never see that movie.
How you gonna tell me what movie I've seen?
You never seen Batman Begins before?
I'm not talking about The Dark Knight, dickhead.
I That is like Robin because
Wow. Oh, yeah. 9 points for 100 possessions. It's the best 5-man unit the Knicks have played so far.
So Mr. Takeout never gonna pull through, right?
When he's on the court, the Knicks are plus 38 block.
Yo, what's the Knicks record this year? Did they lose? Yo, this nigga eat CJ every day, son. This man literally eats this every day. That CJ shit, whatever that's called. I'm also
watching CNJ?
CNJ, whatever.
Can't eat that every day.
This man, he poses the picture of, it has to be the same meal. It doesn't make sense why he eats. Yeah.
It has to be the same meal.
Yeah.
Yo, Matthew be old, DM CNJ's, boy.
Man, son, there's no way, son. This man eats the same.
Every day, right?
Every day he eats this, son.
When I was working at Macy's, I used to kill CJ too, but he OD.
Where is that?
Where's CJ?
One on Hookery. Hookery and something.
Hookery and the Thunder. I went there before. That's it. Alright. I had the
Octo. I like that they found out I played the mad food.
Yeah, facts. It'd be like that Silvercrest over here in Baltimore. 6,000 get mad food.
And you're saying she's a Silvercrest over here?
Oh my god, son?
I'm not gonna front. This nigga AR put up some pick 3 weeks ago, son. Nigga was eating swell, son.
What food?
It looks like ham, a turkey leg, collard greens, rice, ribs, mashed potatoes. My nigga, that's a brolic man's meal. I'm not gonna front. He type Aki, but he don't work out OD. I'm not gonna front though. With this Planet Fitness membership, y'all not even gonna see me online that much, honestly. I'm about to be going ham.
Well, you get a $10 one or a 20?
The 20.
Y'all wanna look like muscle head?
It's not muscle head, boy. I'm trying to be fit. You don't understand, son. It looks weird looking at yourself and you feel skinny, boy. That feels mad weird. You've been skinny your whole life, so it's different.
Why is Warren and all them trying to get skinny then?
Cause they're fat. There's a difference between fat and muscular. I'm just trying to be lean, bro. If I get like OD,
all y'all gonna be trying to get skinny. Kaylin and all of y'all trying to get skinny for no reason.
Not me. I'm trying to get fat, bro. I'm eating everything I see.
Nigga, you're not skinny, bro.
Yes, I am. This nigga's drunk. I'm about to be in the gym order.
I heard, and he's supposed to practice, like, he's supposed to eat food and then drink after you finish your meal. I train myself to do that. When I be eating my food, I don't drink at all. I don't take one sip.
Bullshit, what the fuck?
When you drink in between and stuff, it gets you filled up faster.
Nah, this is dumb jokes. Like I said, fuck school. Yeah. This girl looks so dumb on this.
Once yet, I hate people like that. Only play with the stars. Only, son. That's annoying. I don't think he even made some.
Hi, beautiful. Yeah.
She's dead cooked.
Yo, you seen Melissa's thing? You seen Melissa's acapella video on Twitter, Paul?
Nick, yo, we just talking about that earlier, son.
I died, son.
You didn't see my tweet? I said I'm fucking crying, son. Oh my god, son.
Yo, in the near valley, it's
just... Why would she ever post that? That shit had me dead, son. Dead.
She looks like Beetlejuice, son.
My nigga. My nigga. She really looked bad. On top of the black furry nasty coat, she put on purple lipstick, son. Nah, so it was disgusting, B. Yo. My nigga, every time.
Okay, Aaron said, where's that from?
My nigga, I swear, it's like every other day I'm on Instagram, I see him post a shit. I'm just like, what?
That's nice. Yeah, you can go in there, I see this nigga in there, like, order. Maybe he gonna turn into a team, dude.
You can't even make it for every day. Yeah, every day is really OD. Gotta give it up.
Wait, you gotta, your diet gotta be like, that one.
You can't just eat rice all the time.
Son, the man. Yeah, that man's meal though. I'm not gonna. Yo, nah. LeBron needs to shave that mustache because he's been sucking old fucking. Yo, he sucks. Nah, he honestly needs to go bald. Cause. Nah, seriously. If you ever really look at his hair, to his hairline, everything. Kevin Love said that's a step back. Oh.
Yo, R7 is a perfect good spot.
You copped the R7?
Yeah.
That's crazy. I dad was.
I don't know, but like, well, I don't need no brakes, no steering. I'm trying to take the slider.
Yeah, that's not, you gotta set up your handle like that. That's how it is in my Miata.
Yeah, I did with my M3, but my M3 don't drift like this. Like, this shit's forcing the drift right now. M3 is not like, oh, this is. Like, niggas at 15,000, I'm not at 50,000.
Oh, man, ah, shit, I thought it was somebody else.
Who's that white boy with the long hair on the Knicks?
On the Knicks?
Chuck Norris.
He fake looks like Scola, but he looks like a guard, kind of.
Oh, who's Sasha Vujicic.
Nigga that used to be on the Lakers?
Yeah.
He's still around? What the hell?
Yeah, he's a free agent, so I think they picked him up.
Oh, Phil Jackson loved him, so yeah, he definitely got picked up. I'm about to clip my fingernails while I wait.
This nigga long, he sucks. I'm about to get two bonus wins, plus a win with the Could I have a tier 3 team, but Tim won't tier 3.
Y'all niggas is tripping, dogs.
Yo, I'm still on that Melissa video, boy. I gotta watch that shit one more time. I gotta watch that shit one more time, bro.
I don't know if she dead ass or not. That's what I'm trying to figure out.
I don't know why Nadira posted that like it was funny. That shit was not funny. It was sad. She dead looked like she was just wearing the bottom to a monkey suit, son. She was, oh, damn.
Yo, pull up, brother, pull up.
Yo, facts? You done?
Yeah.
I was about to clip my nails. Alright.
You about to what?
Nah. I was about to clip my nails, but fuck it. Because I thought she was about to take longer. Alright, nigga. Well, I'm waiting on you then. I'm clipping my nails while I'm waiting.
This man got cooked. 62-46. Sad game, bro. We got the Pelicans. Come on. Yo, Keem, you getting ball made or nah?
I'm trying to not buy no fucking clothes right now.
Oh, you trying to get a car?
Nah, I'm trying to get an apartment. But I'm getting an apartment. Yeah.
You got money.
I need me and my girl.
Oh, okay.
The only thing I'm trying to buy is the moon shit, Yeezy shit. But I'm trying not to spend it, bro.
Yeah, see, that's a good flip.
Okay, I'm trying to get two.
Nigga, I'm trying to at least get one. If I can get one, I'll be happy. If I get two, definitely. I'm flipping it. I might flip it.
I don't know if I'm going to flip it. That's why I want two. I was going to flip the black ones, and then I fell in love with them two.
I just got 3 wins off of 1 game. That's what I'm talking about.
I'm in that shit after. That's after that.
What, to junior college?
I think it's called development or some shit like that.
Yo, when Call of Duty come out? Friday?
That's what they say.
You got copy?
I pre-ordered already. Yeah.
I don't know if I'm a cop this Friday or next Friday. I'm thinking about it. Hello. Thank you. Clip my nails. I need to do my toenails actually too. Yeah, that was a long time ago. It's like in August I went. Yeah, probably. Yeah, I'm gonna go soon.
Yo, Paul, you don't work at the hungry.
Nigga said I don't work. Nah, I'm Tommy, boy. I'm Tommy, boy. I put in my 2 weeks for Olive Garden a long time ago.
So, what happened? Why you never at Outback? I don't see you ever at
Outback. I'm about to now. I'm about to start my, I finished my training, so they got me on the schedule officially for next week. But I could pick up people's schedule this week if I want to. I'm gonna see. You just broke the nail clipper?
Yeah,
my
toenail clipper.
You got bulletproof nails.
You said bulletproof nails.
Got another one.
Damn, I just messed up. Time out. Why my server just went out like that? Nah, sprint playing games, boy. They tried to trick me just now. I just said no servers, no nothing. No homo twigs, but we gotta bump some Rambo. Oh, the Cavs got some wavy jersey on now. It's like a big. It's a sleeve one against the Knicks.
Sleeves?
Yeah, they got sleeves. It's like a big C on their chest.
They got it in 2K.
Oh, I never knew that. Oh my God, son! Iman Shumpert got his head in a bun.
Black man should have a man bun.
Why only black
man?
Our hair's
not like that. What the hell? How are we gonna have man bun? Our hair's not soft.
Nigga,
you gotta be straight. Nigga, if your hair, what man do you see with a afro with a bun? You know?
Every time Melo guard James.
None.
Yo, I meant to text Tyler fucking 5 hours ago to tell him to slow down. Never texted him. He was booking on the blocks and his neck was arched. Oh. nigga was booking it. Nah, the Cavs dead sucks, huh? The Cavs suck. The Knicks are calmly smoking them 6-0.
So Jay Crowder just made a full court inbound shot. What?
Kevin Love.
He made a full court inbound shot. He threw it straight to the basket on the other end.
I'm gonna do tail lights now. It's
really cute. Nah, son. He threw it straight into the other basket. It went in.
Melo for Trey. Yo, Melo look like he don't belong in this team with them. Like, it looked like he don't mess with nobody on his team. He got no fancy daps with nobody. You know how everybody got like a fancy dap? Oh yes, Nadira like my vid, not good to look at her page. Yo. I don't think I'm ever gonna get over this for like the next week, boy. How do you make one of them shits? I swear to God, I'm about to make a video. Oh, acapella?
You see that nigga that bodied that future shit?
Yeah. Nah, I'm not gonna front. He bodied it. Fuck on that bitch on the lane. Fuck on that bitch on the lane. Fuck on that bitch on the
lane. You see the shit I retweeted a minute ago with the girl? She did Nicki Minaj shit. That shit was trash, but it was on point. It was like yesterday.
Yeah. Mad people commented on it like, why is the white girl saying nigga? I was dead. Hold on. I swear to God, I can make a acapella shit right now before Tweez get here.
My son drifting that Volvo though. I can't fry. Oh, Courtney, she over there drifting that Volvo. Yo, they have black people in this game?
They do?
I'm asking. I ain't seen that one black nigga in front of me. Nigga, Manuel. Phoenix, that stink ass Miata, boy. You got to fly away with that wing. Everybody got smoked by that truck. I'm done.
Fuck on that bitch in LA. Fuck on that bitch in LA. Fuck on that bitch in LA. 40,000.
Yo, I love this arc set. I'm not cutting this thing. I did 117,000.
Fucking ambition on
you. Yo, Paul, what's your thing? Your Twitter? I forgot. I don't know.
What's my Twitter? PJR. _ LA. The Knicks got one of the Lopez brothers.
Nigga shit is protected.
Jesus, creeps out here.
Thank you.
Nah, Mo Williams got a mustache too. It's on purpose. He's doing this shit on purpose. These niggas bad mustaches.
Wait, what time is it? Oh, 8:20. Yeah, they grew out just go out. They gotta fit it on with no logo. What man's is this?
I need to go get a shape up, son. Blacking on this. You used to call me on my cell phone, yeah. Bad. But you didn't have to cut me off. Make it like it never happened and that we were nothing. I don't even need your love. Treat me like a stranger and it feels so wrong. I swear to God, I'm about to make money this way. Fuck on that bitch and I live. Turn off my TV. I'm a dummy. Clearly can mute it. I get to about to mess up my song. I feel it. Years 307 days old, past Kobe Bryant, 31 years.
Wait, Twiz got a new V after the accident.
Calling for Maria, lost without Maria.
Yo, Paul.
Trust. Yo.
So we got a new V after the accident?
Yeah. He got a,
He got a Corolla with Lamborghini doors.
Nah, he got a, He got a, what you call it? He got a... A GTI. One of the new ones, though.
Oh, another one.
Yeah. Uh-oh. I think he got a MK6? If not 6, MK7, something like that. It's close to new, though. What's the newest MK they got?
I don't freaking know.
whatever the newest one is, I think he has like two notches down from the newest one. It's not that old. Calling for Maria. Lost without Maria. You can trust me, baby, trust me. Trust me, baby, trust me. Trust me, baby, trust me.
Just like a panther,
drop 42 on these niggas.
Yeah, I'm doing a super.
Maria. Also, that Maria.
Yeah. There's something left?
Yeah, I'm about to go out to eat.
What I'm talking about.
Mother. I am, hold on. Actually, I'm not. He didn't hit. Why am I even?
I should have enough bread to finish my soup, bro. Nigga said I got no membership. You can bring a guest.
Who's that?
Jabari, he retweeted y'all shit. He said he had no membership. If you had a $20 shit, you can bring a guest.
Nah, the ref weaved that pass. Trust me, baby, trust me. Trust me, baby, trust me. Trust me, baby, trust me. I'm alright. Twigs is outside. I hear his car downshift. He still can't drive. Calling for Maria. That's what I'm Maria. Baby, trust me, baby, trust me. Oh, yeah, great, I made a mess, bro.
Horsepower.
3 in the morning, they're upon my doorstep, singing a sweet song, singing it pure and pure, singing, this is my message to you. Tell him don't worry. Boom, boom, boom. I left my girl back home. I don't love her no more. And she never fucking know that the lies that I'm staring at. Let me see that. Get off this can in the empty that my heart's to singing but bring the drugs, baby, I can bring my face. Bring the drugs, baby, I can bring my face.
Oh, that's it. Yo, what's good? What's good?
I'm sorry.
I'm coming right now.
Yeah, sorry about your friend.
Holla at me, boy. I'll be back.
trust me, baby, trust me. Trust me, baby, trust me. Trust me, baby, trust me. I'm alright. Trust me, baby, trust me. Trust me, baby, trust me. Trust me, baby, trust me. I'm alright. Trust me. I'm
walking around with a phone, so it might won't work.
Yeah, but your phone was going straight to voicemail too.
Did you get it?
No, you didn't.
Oh yeah, call me, talk to you.
I called you before the first time today now. When you answered the phone.
But did it ring and then go to voicemail and went straight to voicemail?
It didn't ring at all, it just was there.
Is your phone a piece of?
Made the most beautiful super boy.
Thank you.
I think it's possible, right?
Thank you.
Oh my goodness, son.
Money, I always have to make sure money's in my account. Why me? Why? why not you? Why do you want to make sure I have the money so when that day comes, there's no issue? Huh? Small details matter. Like your shoes are clean, like it smells good, like the clothes look good. Especially certain people, if you don't present yourself, those are small details. Those people don't know that. The hygiene, the work, everything must be on par. So don't tell me that I'm there. I'm sure it's not a problem. People don't get married in strange. People think they're like they've grown around 10 years, but now they're not. Oh, yeah, this and that, but they're never going to get married in strange. No. Same individual, same piece of cake. Small pieces matter. You don't think people know this, but people know. Yes. Put the ball in there, that would be nice to talk. Anybody else? I respond to you if you're over. Someone must spend money on it and buy a car. There are many to insurance, many more. You can't go to the tenant. That's whatever it is. The responsibility of the tenant. There are people can find many of these things. Because why?
That's it. You saying I'm not responsible. How am I not responsible? I have been making money consistently, even though it looks like I'm spending a lot of money. I put money to the side to make sure I have enough money at the end of the month to say, okay, Dad, look, look at this. All right, I'm paying for my car. I don't have to ask you back. Please help me. Never once have I ever asked you back. Please help me. Please, please. Even when other surprising things pop up, I had to pay for school. Even if you ask me to give you the $210 bill for that month, I couldn't give it to you. Why? Because I think ahead, and like you say, I need to save money. So I don't spend all the money I can. I have a certain amount of money that I run around with and spend freely. Once I run through that money, I don't do nothing for the rest of the month. I've been chilling. Even for the past 3 weeks, I've been chilling. So I've been saving money. I haven't actually been spending anything. I bought a shirt. Wow, okay, that's different. But I bought a shirt that would help me in the future, like for interview or stuff like that. It's a beneficial shirt rather than spending money on something useless, like food or just going on vacation with my friends.
Something you can ask Noah is he said it's real pretty. He's definitely doing it, and that's what his son is doing. Is it prepaid credit that they have in prepaid credit that they have in Chase? Like it's a credit, it's like a fake credit card, but can't actually go over any limit because they do it based off of the money. Yeah, they do it based off.
It's like a debit card.
No, it's a credit. He said it counts towards your credit.
Oh, yeah. You know, as long as you don't take out more than you should with your money, and then they have that short. Well, it's just short money management. And that leads to credit.
Hello? Fuck on that bitch on the left. You kidding me?